to another video. Today we will be reviewing the one and only Avengers Infinity Wars. Okay, on with the questions.
Okay, Infinity Master, what was your favorite part?
Oh yeah, first, spoiler. And my favorite part might be this really cool scene where there's this octopus dude, Iron Man calls him Squidward, who gets sucked into space and then dies. My second favorite part is the ending, and that's where everyone turns to ash and dies.
That's your favorite part?
Yes.
That was my least favorite part.
Okay, next question.
Did it meet your expectations? What did you expect while going into this movie? You've been waiting on this for
3 years.
A long time.
Yeah, it was exactly what I expected. The ending was a little far-fetched.
You expected everybody to die?
Pretty much, yes.
You did?
Except there's one thing that confused me.
Okay.
So at the end of the movie, Iron Man gets stranded on a planet. And we don't really know if he dies or not.
We don't know.
Okay, next question.
So, what are you looking forward to in the next movie?
So, Avengers 4. I really want to see the aftermath of Infinity War. See what the Avengers, the surviving Avengers at least, are going to be doing in that movie after Thanos killed like all of their best friends. I really want to see how they like react and how they build a new team and find new characters and see just how it works out and how they're going to defeat Thanos if they do. And maybe team up with Captain Marvel. Because there was in the after credit scene a scene with Nick Fury and Maria Hills, and Nick Fury was trying to call someone. At first I thought that it was Hawkeye because he wasn't in the movie, and he might have died during the ending scene too because Thanos snapped his fingers. But we figure out when after Nick Fury dies and he drops the calling device, it shows Captain Marvel's logo. So I'm looking forward for the Captain Marvel movie coming out, which is really, really exciting.
It's super. That's gonna be what, next March?
Yeah, thanks.
Okay, so we have a while.
Yeah, we have a while.
So what advice would you give to your viewers that are getting ready to go see the movie?
It's awesome.
That's awesome. All right, thumbs up.
Bring tissues.
Bring tissues?
Yes. Bye-bye.